the AC, yeah, they like it, hate me. When the sun starts screaming, I let my eyes save me. I put it on, yeah, and my temperature dropped, yeah. Father time, diamonds, press pause, and it stopped, yeah. Cryogenic fitness, I'ma be the last fossil. Now for my next trick, I will die proper.
Put my duffel with these blades, and they just got polished. Thinking about the day, bring me nothing but silence. Running up with that bucket, I'm glad that I let my man. You say y'all last, if it happened, reply with laughter. Never won the banter, I wanna up the ante. Every day I take the stand and put away they can't see. Forever what they can't be, never understand me. I'd rather be the one they hate than the one they think is friendly.
That's it, the competition, if there ever was any. Drag to the trash, ash, then I right click, end it.
I'm like looking around, whenever I see them click it, I'm like, yo, yo, like I scream over to them.
What's good, guys?
Looking at some David Late for some inspiration, but don't do what I'm about to do. Don't vlog and drive. It's very dangerous. But today, we got some back and biceps at the second best gym in the Pacific Northwest, Tacoma Barbell Club. I'm just gonna say it, G Standard is better. But yeah, what if I just put the camera right here? Right, is that illegal?
Got my fucking pre-workout, the special elixir, special juice sauce. It's what Dwayne The Rock Johnson's on. This is what fucking Chris Hemsworth's on. This elixir right here is said to increase your PRs by at least 60 to 70 pounds, shown in the scientific literature to increase ATP output. So that's pretty cool. Nah, I'm just kidding. But this is a tablespoon of salt, some glycerol powder, and some creatine, man. So we're just gonna get after it today. Fucking excited. I want a juicy pump. That's all I'm after. That's all I've ever wanted.
Probably ask me, Mark, what the hell's on your face? I actually got it surgically attached, and it's not coming off for like a really long time. So I'm just gonna grow this out. Good old Irish beard. It's nice and red. Hair's black. Beard's red. Don't know how that's possible. Genetics, I guess, but we're gonna see what Devin thinks about this.
Hey.
Holy shit, there? It's John Skywalker, bro. What's in the elixir, bro?
Oh, we got salt powder and some pre-workout. Hopefully it just wakes me the fuck up and I just pull a bunch of fucking heavy weight today.
Gotta get some gas, bro.
God, fuck.
So the talk of the town is, what's on my face, bro?
Yo, what the fuck is on your face, bro? You using minoxidil, bro?
I think, what is that?
Shit, that makes your beard just grow retarded.
I need to get it, dude. I want to get a Viking beard.
Look at this fucking shit. Look at this shit.
See what that says? Per gallon, almost $5.
$5 fucking dollars? For some fucking gas, man?
I think fucking OPEC, bro, and Biden.
Fucking OPEC, Biden.
Deals, bro.
God damn it!
What injury protocols you're currently partaking in?
So, hold on. Let me turn this bad boy around. Jesus Christ. There we go. Hey. All right. So, currently, you know, when I'm feeling injured, first I like to stretch out the muscle, stretch the fascia tissue around it, and then, you know, I proceed to pin myself with a test. I mean, BPC 157. Then, you know, usually within like a couple hours, feels, you know, like either a tiny bit better depending on the pain or significantly better. So most of the time it's been significantly better, which is ideal.
You might be taking some Melinotan, some gear, man.
Oh, Melinotan, yeah.
Some gear.
Not yet. We're waiting for summertime to come around so, you know, I can get the full benefits because, I don't know, I feel like Melinotan, that'd just be a waste, you know? Mm-hmm. This fucking, look at that.
It's depressing, man.
No fucking sun,
bro.
Gotta
get the fuck out of here, man. Chasing that sponsorship. Gymshark, I'm juiced up. if you're seeing this, just sponsor me. Young LA, I need some clothes. Derek, I need some fucking supplements. Hit my line at 253. And then beep, 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 beep.
When I think about you, my feelings can't explain. Why after all this time, my feelings can't explain. When I think about you, my feelings can't explain. Why after all this time, my feelings can't explain.
How's the quality?
It's kind of good. It's autofocus now.
Oh, I see the lens adjusting. Wow.
Oh, man. How you feel, though? How was the workout rate? 1 to 10?
Honestly, I'd say it's probably a solid 8. Pump was mid.
Pump was mid?
I'm not getting enough sleep and nutrients in my body. So, like, yeah. But besides that, it was a pretty good workout.
Yeah.
Dude, the fucking, the rows were really hitting.
The one, the barbell ones?
The most. Barbell and the fucking machine, bro.
Yeah, that was like one of the best pull days I've probably ever had, aesthetic wise. I promise you, I'm not gonna kill us, Devin.
Time lapse?
Maybe.
Let's see.
Yeah, play around with that shit. Just keep it on. I probably won't use the footage, but fuck, I have footage. It's perfect right here.
Yeah.
Look at that. Dude, I really want to start a podcast so bad, dude.
Yeah, once you fucking start, once we like gain a little bit of traction, I'd say probably around 50k. Washington's the most, one of the most beautiful places on this earth when it's sunny like this, dude. Because you just feel great, dude. But like yesterday I felt like shit because the fucking weather, it just like brings your mood down.
Cloudy and rainy literally 24 hours yesterday. There was not a single burst of sunlight yesterday. All right, so I just dropped off Devin. Had a freaking amazing pump. I felt so aesthetic. Back in biceps, going home right now, and then we'll see what we eat. I'm feeling some ground beef, of course. A little bit of broccoli, cauliflower rice, with maybe some egg whites, a little bit of egg, some cheese on there. I'm gonna go to the gas station right now, and I'm gonna get a gallon jug because I need to drink more water. Need to hydrate.
Look what we got here. Look what we got, right? So basically, it's a lot of fucking protein. It's mushrooms, ground beef, about like, I'd say, like a half a pound, a little more than that. Some broccoli, spinach, egg whites, 2 whole eggs, and some, what's it called? Cauliflower rice.
So that's what I'm rocking with right now. But it's kind of weird because I stretch out. I like make my food first, then I stretch out, then I eat. It's like kind of like a thing to get my body ready for the nutrients. I'm weird, but yeah, got some protein right here. And then we got right here, right? Look at that. Got some tilapia just in there, bro.